Hi, everyone. This is a Time Warner Cable Sports game recap. It was a muddy, wet, and really disgusting night on the field, but the home team victorious on homecoming. Fayetteville Manlius takes down Henniger in this game. Final score is 29-22. I'm Kevin Maher. He's Dale Dreipulcher. And really, tale of two halves for these teams.
FM got the rushing game going in the second half, rode a big horse to victory, and it was an exciting game for FM and the first victory.
Let's show you the highlights, and Henniger jumped out to a 16-0 lead thanks to Langston Lambert, two touchdowns in the first half, but FM had an answer.
Well, Mike O'Neill's throwing well, hits Ari Waffle. Ari Waffle in for the touchdown. FM back in the football game.
But as time ran out in the second quarter, Henniger able to put up another one. Cole King with the diving catch. It was 22-8 Henniger at the half. But in the second half, all FM, and Kyle Greer had one heck of a game.
Riding this horse, he had 105 yards in the second half, ended up with about 156 for the game, but just did a great job. Mike O'Neill, star at quarterback, did a terrific job, hit Mike Lee here in the end zone for a touchdown. So they got the passing game cranked up also.
And in the fourth quarter, it was Greer one more time, short yardage. He also came up with a big sack as time ran out as FM outscored Henniger 21-0 in the second half, and they get the win. We'll take a look at the final stats. And as you can see, look at the total offense there. 377 for FM, as we mentioned, most of that in the second half.
And you see the rushing yards, 254, and they had not done that well in the first half. So second half, a big turnaround for FM.
And a lot of turnovers. It was muddy, but FM comes out on top again. Final score, 29-22 in the rain in Manlius.